Here at our test course, let's first go into our slalom. This is going to show side-to-side action, such as going around corners or evasive maneuvering. Then onto our solid speed bumps. This is going to show an up and down action, such as pulling in and out of a driveway or out of a parking lot. Now we'll go back over just half of our speed bumps to simulate hitting a pothole. Thank you.